Good morning, Great Latrobe. From the Halloween-themed WCAT-TV studios, I'm Gianna Honorato alongside Amanda Bias-Snyder, and these are your morning announcements. Auditions for High School Musical will be held on Wednesday, November 4th and Friday, November 6th. If you did not receive the audition music but plan on auditioning, please stop by Ms. Surdin's room, F207, to pick up the music and to sign up for an audition time slot.
Attention sophomores and juniors looking for summer enrichment programs focusing on either health careers or global entrepreneurship. The former PA Governor Schools have been reformulated into new programs now sponsored by the University of Pitt and Lehigh University. Applications and details are available in the guidance office. Please see Ms. Hager. If you have lost anything, please stop by the office and look through the lost and found. There are a number of unclaimed items.
Athletes interested in ordering Letterman jackets are reminded that the deadline for Christmas delivery is November 1st. Even if you haven't lettered yet but know you are going to, you can place your order. If you miss the November deadline, the next deadline is December 5th and you will not receive your jacket until the end of January. The Spanish Club will be having another meeting next Monday, November 2nd, right after school. It will consist of a brief meeting and a Halloween movie. Contact Nathan Pollock or Victoria Potter with any questions.
This is Red Ribbon Week. The Side Club encourages you to live a drug-free lifestyle. Did you know a recent poll concluded 1 in 8 high school seniors in the last week drove after smoking marijuana? 1 in 5 rode with a driver who had been using. Drug driving is against the law. Show your support of a drug-free lifestyle and participate in the theme days. Today is Mismatch Day and Friday is Whiteout Day.
Any student interested in participating in the Remembering Adam voluntary drug testing program, please turn in all permission forms to the main office by the end of this month.
For WCAT-TV, this has been Amanda Bias-Snyder
and Gianna Honorato.
Thanks for watching and have a great day.